Welcome to WT Facts Chronicles, where reality is always stranger than fiction. Think your life is private? Think again. Artificial intelligence is everywhere, not just in your phone, but in your home, your job, your shopping, even in the choices you make. Today, I'll show you 10 creepy ways AI may already know more about you than you know about yourself. Some of these are proven facts. Some are stories of people who were shocked when it happened to them. All of them will make you wonder, am I really in control of my life? Let's begin.
Chronicle number 9, the invisible map of your life. Imagine this. A man in the US buys a pizza on his way home. Nothing special, right? But later, he discovers his phone's location data had been sold. With that single piece of data, AI built a perfect map of his life. Where he worked, where he slept, even the church he visited every Sunday. Data brokers trade this information like gold. If someone wanted to predict where you'll be tomorrow at 8 a.m., they probably already can. So ask yourself, would you still carry your phone if you knew that? Chronicle number 10, your smart speaker has ears. In 2018, a couple in Oregon got a phone call from a friend. The friend said, "Why did you send me a recording of your conversation?" They were stunned and got confused. And there, they found out the chilling truth, that their Amazon Alexa had secretly recorded their private talk and sent it to someone in their contacts. Their smart speaker wasn't just smart, it was spying on them. Amazon called it a glitch. But glitches mean your private life isn't so private. And here's the creepier part. Companies admitted that real employees sometimes listen to short clips from your smart speaker to improve the AI. So the next time you say, "Hey Alexa," ask yourself, what if Alexa was already listening? Chronicle number 11, a portrait made of clicks. The Cambridge Analytica story. Do you know that in every like, in every search, and in every share, AI turns them into a secret portrait of you? In 2018, Cambridge Analytica, a political and data analytics firm founded in 2013, stole data from 87 million Facebook users. They built hidden psychological profiles, like personality tests you never agreed to. By analyzing millions of Facebook profiles, they delivered political messages specifically designed to influence individual voters. If the AI thought you were fearful, you saw ads about crime. If it thought you were hopeful, you saw ads about new jobs. Two people, sitting side by side, saw completely different versions of reality, while the AI already understood what was within. And millions never knew they were already being manipulated. So here's the question for you. If AI can read your next step like an open book, are you still the author of your life? Chronicle number 12, the store camera that judges you. A woman in Detroit went shopping. Just a normal day. Suddenly, security stopped her. Do you want to know why? Well, it's just that the AI camera flagged her as a thief. She was humiliated, questioned in public, treated like a criminal. But she hadn't stolen a thing. The AI was wrong. Sadly, big retailers have tested these systems. But faces get misread. Shadows, lighting, even a new haircut, can confuse the machine. So imagine walking into a store for milk, and the system decides you're dangerous. Would you trust an AI camera to judge your innocence? Chronicle number 13. The robot recruiter with bias. Amazon built an AI to help hire workers. They thought it would save time. But soon, they found the AI was rejecting women.
Why?
Because it learned from past resumes, and most past hires were men. The machine copied that bias, and people never even got a chance, because an algorithm had already judged them. And yeah, we've always known people judge others, but AI? I didn't see that coming. Well, we can't really blame the AI. It never learned the saying, respect the ladies. So, think about your future. What if your next job interview isn't with a person, but with a machine? Would you really trust it to be fairer than humans? Chronicle number 14. AI that predicts crime. In Chicago, police tested an AI called the Heat List. It predicted who was most likely to commit a crime. One man was shocked when officers came to his home, not because he had done anything, but because the computer marked him as high risk. The problem? These systems use old police data. If past arrests were biased, the AI just repeats it. If more arrests happen, the AI says,
"See?
I was right." And the cycle continues. So what happens if your name ends up on the list? Would you feel safe knowing a machine thinks you're guilty before you've done anything? Chronicle number 15. Voices that aren't real. In 2019, a UK energy company lost $243,000 in minutes. The CEO got a call from his boss, telling him to transfer money. He obeyed. But the voice wasn't his boss. It was an AI clone. Families are targeted too. A mother in Arizona got a call. It sounded exactly like her daughter crying for help, begging for ransom. But it was fake. So imagine, your phone rings. It's your loved one begging for help. Would you be able to tell if it was real? Chronicle number 16. AI that knows your emotions. In 2021, researchers revealed companies are testing AI that can read your face and voice. It doesn't just see you smile. It decides if that smile is fake. It can tell if you're nervous, if you're lying. By analyzing your expressions, tone of voice, and behavior, it can make predictions about feelings you might not even realize yourself. AI knows what's behind the mask that you're hiding. And maybe you can fool others, but not AI. Call centers already use it. If you sound frustrated, the AI tells the worker how to respond. In China, some schools tested classroom cameras that track students' faces, deciding who looks bored or focused. But the system often gets it wrong. A tired face could be marked as angry. A quiet student could be judged as uninterested. So imagine your boss doesn't just read your report, but also read your face. Would you feel comfortable being judged every second of the day? Chronicle number 17. The AI that knows how you type. Did you know that an AI can actually recognize you, not by your face, not by your voice, but by the way you type? It's something called keystroke dynamics. That's basically the study of how fast your fingers move across the keyboard, how long you pause between letters, and yes, even those little mistakes you backspace in shame. Believe it or not, this digital typing signature is unique to you, almost like a fingerprint. Some banks already use it as an extra layer of security, but here's where it gets more unsettling. Researchers have discovered it can reveal more than just your identity. It can hint at your mood, your stress levels, even signs of depression. So imagine this, it's late at night, you're typing out a private email, thinking you're completely alone. But somewhere out there, an AI is quietly watching the rhythm of your keystrokes, and it already knows how you're feeling before you even hit send. Creepy, right? Almost like your keyboard has been gossiping behind your back all along. Chronicle number 18. The background listener. Since you stayed until the end, here's the best part. Or maybe, creepiest tricks in the AI book. All right, let's dive in. Have you ever noticed that right after you talk about something, ads for it magically appear on your phone? Companies will swear it's just coincidence. But researchers have found that some apps quietly activate your microphone, just for a moment, just long enough to grab a few keywords. And the AI doesn't even need the whole conversation. A couple of words is enough to guess your mood, your interests, even your private thoughts. So imagine you're joking with a friend and you say, "I really need a new mattress." The next day, you can't escape it. Mattress ads follow you everywhere. The unsettling part? You never gave permission. That private little joke instantly turned into an AI data point. And this makes you wonder if your phone's been listening all along. And that was 10 creepy ways AI is secretly watching you. It maps your life, listens to your home, builds your profile, judges your face, and even copies your voice. Sometimes, it helps us. But other times, it controls us without us knowing. The scary part? This is just the beginning. So I'll leave you with a question. If AI already knows so much about you today, what will it know about you tomorrow? Thanks for watching, and remember, you've been tuned into WTFacts Chronicles, where reality is always stranger than fiction. If this made you realize how much AI has become part of your day-to-day life, hit like, subscribe, cause I got wilder WTFacts coming, and also share this with your friends. Because trust me, they need to know.